class, when we did the Christmas songs, the videotape is on the Senior Center YouTube page.
Oh, YouTube.
And I also made a chair yoga. So if you want to try chair yoga.
Yeah.
With
also,
some,
you can go on YouTube.
You can go on YouTube. I made it from home.
Yeah, 8:30, right?
It doesn't matter. I made it from home, so you can do it
anytime. Oh, you can do it anytime? Okay.
Yeah, just go to YouTube and Middletown Senior Services.
Okay.
And that one I made from home, and the dogs are running in and out. So.
Oh, great. Well, the same thing with your previous one. The dogs were doing the same thing.
Well, this one, they start fighting when we do the relaxation at the end. I have to tell you a quick story about the cards. So the cards were supposed to be arrive on Thursday, and then we had that snowstorm.
Right.
So then they're supposed to arrive on Friday, and they didn't come. So then, you know, I'm watching the tracking online, and then it says, okay, Saturday by 9 p.m. they'll be there. They were with the USPS. And so it's like 5 o'clock at night. They're not here yet. I keep checking the mailbox. So I have my boots right there, I have the lights on, I have snacks for the mail carrier when they come so late, drove right by. And then I look on tracking and it says, driveway not cleared, which it was, and it said, we'll deliver Monday with the regular mail.
Oh,
I need those, you know, tick, tick, tick. And so I wrote on, somebody wrote on East Hampton, we have a Facebook page called East Hampton Today, I think it's called, or East Hampton something. Anyway, people put stuff out. People were putting stuff out about lost packages.
Yeah.
So I put a note up out about how disappointed I was because I didn't get my package that I really needed.
Yeah.
I went out to do some errands. I came back. It was on my front porch. So somebody pays attention.
Again.
I think it's called Let's Talk East Hampton is the name of it. But that was so cool. Like, yes, Christmas miracle.
Yeah.
Morning, Greenie!
Ooh. Thank you.
He still looks good. Either I don't make money and I can't feed my family.
Yes.
Or I have to go to work and risk getting COVID. And they didn't shower people for like a week because they're afraid of contamination in the shower.
Yeah.
And oh my God, people like dying without seeing their relatives and because they really didn't know what was going on.
Yeah.
In the beginning, when the first like in Washington State in California. That was so moving that article. I was like, wow, we are lucky.
Yeah. And you know, they stopped sending me to AARP. I think they think I'm mama.
I'm like, oh, she's not old enough. She can't. No, it's over 50, so.
Yeah,